is probably the last time I'll see this mattress. I've had this since March 2018. So my father decided to take it while I was sleeping yesterday. Replaced it with a far inferior one. So we're gonna go to the store now and get one that's a lot better and doesn't feel like a rock. Yeah, $1,200 that was. It's a bit of a hefty price. We probably won't find one that good for that price now because everything's inflated, but well, we'll see what happens.
I was going to pick up a dozen jumbo eggs so we can make
nice
deviled eggs so we could make them. They don't take long to make.
Yeah.
And
I'm just going to good look at the back of the mattress there.
It might take a couple days or a week to get them out, and I'll take the old wood and toss it.
All right, see what happened.
Kind of fabulous.
Yeah.
Well, I will say a little prayer that everything goes perfect for you.
Well, everything's good so far.
Okay.
We just have to get past the COVID.
That's right. Let's keep it that way. Take care.
Yeah, good to see you too.
She looks fabulous.
Yeah, she does look fabulous. What's that? Don't go by here.
I can't help it. They always make you go by here.
Oh, yeah.
And I don't like that because I have
allergies. Yeah, you're allergic to it. Yeah.
I'm going to do the steps. I'm going to be healthy.
I'll go to the escalator. I just like the escalator.
Okay.
Well, you could have done.
Always have.
Oh, you could have done.
It would take me forever.
I always like the smell of escalators too. They have like a smell to them.
Really?
Yeah.
Like the oil or whatever.
Yeah.
Not oil, but whatever the stuff is, the grease that they use to keep them going or whatever. Okay. Is the box that one? Let's see. You have some nice holiday stuff.
Ooh, they got nice recliners and chairs and stuff.
That almost looks like that one Samantha had, remember?
Yeah.
That purple thing she had?
Yeah.
I always like looking at furniture and stuff.
I like the ceiling up here.
Oh, yeah.
The mirror.
What was the kind you had that you liked?
It's Beautyrest.
Let's tell what you want, and then he can show you your options. Let's see what they have.
Hello.
Yes. In a very, very soft mattress,
okay.
Pillow top,
okay,
double.
Okay, and you want it real soft pillow top?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay, because I have a medium. Let's see what's this. Oh, a soft one. Actually, I have one right behind us. Let me get you a better pillow to try. Yeah, you could lay on this one. You might not care, but I'll get you a cover for the pillow.
Yeah.
Okay, that way you can use it and walk around.
Yeah. Ooh, that's really soft. Ooh, wow, nice.
Too far up there. We don't want
to. I know.
Okay.
Ooh, wow.
Put your feet up. We have our foot protector.
Oh, awesome.
Yeah, I was afraid I didn't want to.
Oh, yeah, no, that's okay.
Oh, this is nice.
And do you want to scoot down more so you can put your head on the pillow? I wanted to be comfortable.
Yeah.
There you go. Oh, yeah, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
He's my tree. He's
yes,
my little
exactly,
tree.
Yes.
His friend that lives with him, they have birds.
Awesome.
For some reason, they jumped right to him. They like that. That's because he looks like a tree.
Yeah. Do the birds fly around free? Or are they in the cage?
Or? Yeah, they're in a cage.
The one they let out.
They let the one out.
So oh, it flies around.
Yeah.
Huh? Flies
yeah.
Now, is that not too soft at all?
You can never have too soft of a mattress.
Oh, good. Okay. Yes, I like soft.
Yeah. Yeah.
And I will have you try, because this is also soft, I'll have you try one hybrid mattress. Okay, so a hybrid mattress has your memory foam on the top. So like with a and there's no 99% of the time there's no tufting, it's always flat. With a traditional mattress, this is regular foam,
okay,
memory foam lower. So a hybrid puts the memory foam on top and your coils are lower, so it feels like it's all foam, but it's like half coil, half foam, half memory foam on top. So we'll have you try one just to compare it. Okay. All right, so I have one soft hybrid over here. These just came out. They're pretty good price point.
Okay.
But you still might like the pillow top, and that way you can try it. So right now we have a sale, it's 5 to 50, it's registered roulette. You can get anywhere in between here. A lot of times I see 5, sometimes a 15. So you get this additional off the sale. So mattress only in a full for this one is $17.19 minus your discounts.
Okay.
How are we with around that price point?
That's a little high. Last one was $1,200, but you know.
Okay, well, that's no, nice. I'll see, because I'll see if I have anything else, and I might have one other one over here. Might not be as soft, but I think it's a little better price, just to compare.
Okay.
Just try it.
And yeah.
If you don't like
that
it,
for me,
that
way,
this one? Because we can do the 1 year thing. On
yeah,
the
one year, thank you, thank you. We can do the 1 year no interest.
Okay.
So I have one other, I believe it's a Christmas printer, is another good thing. Well, it ain't been around a while. They're not as like big as the name as like Sealy and Beautyrest and Supervisor. Okay, so this is a pillow top plush.
Okay.
This one, mattress only, would be $11.79 minus discounts.
You like the other one, don't you?
Yeah.
Yeah, he likes the other one.
Okay, yeah, the other one's going to be softer, but this will be something to compare it to.
Yeah.
Okay, we'll go for the softer one.
Okay.
All right.
And then I always, for the customer, I scan the coupon twice. So say we scan it and it's like 5, I try it one more time.
Okay.
So we have to give, I always give a customer 2 cracks at it.
Oh, thank you.
All right. I have a birthday gift you can
come out good. Let's see what you have.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, that'll be better.
Well, my birthday was December 2nd, but I haven't used it, but it doesn't
Okay, that doesn't matter. Yeah, that doesn't matter.
It's
funny, I'm December 1st.
Oh, nice.
Your birthday was on a Thursday then, right? Mine was Wednesday. That's funny. Yeah. So, yeah, what we'll do is we'll try this, but this is going to be better. Let's see.
It might just be 10 or 15.
Show you real quick.
Yep. I just bought it online from Boscov's. It's brand new. So.
Oh, good. Because something that could void it, a 10-year warranty, but something could void it as a stain. So I was just letting you know.
Yeah,
Here's a rotation schedule.
We have the one that it keeps out like dust mites, bed bugs, whatever. It's the heavy-duty one for Boscov.
Good, okay.
I get them for all the mattresses.
Perfect, that's smart. And then here's a little rotation schedule I'll put in your folder. It doesn't have to be exact.
Oh, they rotate them again?
Because you don't flip them anymore.
They made those stupid where you didn't have to flip them. And I hated that because I loved flipping it because then it kind of...
Yeah, well now you don't flip any of these anymore. These all rotate.
Oh, okay, so you just rotate it.
Yeah, it's
funny. I like to be able to flip it over.
I know what you mean, flip and rotate, rotate.
Yeah,
but
it was kind of like brand new then, you know?
Maybe the industry did it on purpose.
Yeah.
Little
buggers. Right? Okay, let's see what we have in stock here.
Yeah, and it's going to go to his house, not mine.
Sure, okay, yep, no problem. Pillow top plush, luxury plush pillow top. Okay.
Can you get the squishy one?
Yeah, awesome.
Yeah, that's my softest one, other than like a hybrid, but you like that. That's like my softest one I have.
Yeah.
Okay.
The bigger they are, the softer you need it, right?
Right. Oh good, it's in stock because some Mattress is running behind a little bit. But here we have it. Okay. And phone number best to be reached, they call you the day before delivery, give you a 4-hour window.
Can I give you my cell phone?
Sure, of course.
610.
Sure, I'll put it like on the next screen. I can get two numbers.
And,
and last name?
Lyons, L-Y-O-N-S.
And first name?
Judith, J-U-D-I-T-H. Here we go. Doing the refrigerator, got lost, and I'm like, how could you get lost? It's like down here.
Right, right. Especially now with the GPS.
Yeah.
So we put remove. Mattress.
Yeah, and we can bring it downstairs.
Oh, no, they'll take care of all that. Let them do that. So I put removal mattress and decline protector. That just means they want us to put this in that I asked you, but you have one.
Yeah.
So you're good there. And we'll flag our removal here.
You got his brownie points for sight and sense.
Yeah, right, right.
Yeah.
Make sure you ask everybody if they need a protector. Okay, and we can bring us out to you guys, or to you, I should say. It looks like this Friday or Saturday.
Oh, awesome.
Yeah.
What do you want?
Yeah, I guess Friday's good.
Okay. So Friday, January 28th, they'll call you the day before, give you a 4-hour window. Normally that's anywhere between like 8 a.m. and 2:30 p.m. They'd be done by usually 3 o'clock.
Okay.
So we have that there, 28th. And then when you do get the mattress in your home, you have 60 days. Keep all your tags on it, make sure there's no stains. If for some reason you get it and you're just not happy with it, you could exchange it once. But they do charge you a handling fee of 15%.
Okay.
Yeah, and for like computers, you know?
Yes, right, right. And a redelivery is $79, which is standard anywhere you go because nobody can resell these mattresses. So
yeah.
You gotta charge that restock fee.
Yeah.
This is customer service. So when you get it, if something doesn't look right, feel right, any problems, you call customer service.
Okay.
And then my name is Steve. If you need to add anything, change anything, questions, my card will be in there.
Okay.
And we're going to play register roulette and see how we do here.
Okay.
Okay. I'll try that. Like I said, I'll try it twice. See, because it regenerates itself. I have a sale. I scan it. One customer gets 5. Then the next one, 10 minutes later, came in. They might have got 15. It like changes. Believe it or not, it'll keep changing.
That's so weird.
Yeah, it is. It is. So we're going to try that, see how we do.
That's sort of like the stupid one from Kohl's. You get 15... 20 or 30, and like, I don't buy anything until I get a 30, so.
Yeah, yeah, yeah,
I'm like,
right.
Don't bother sending it to me, because I'm waiting until I get a 30.
Yeah, yeah, oh, that's funny. It's always 5, we're going to try it again.
Yeah, it's always going to be 5.
I've been here 8 years, and it's like, I see 5%, like it seems like 80% of the time, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
It's crazy.
Oh yeah, it's just like Kohl's.
Yeah, it's like it says 5 to 50.
Yeah.
We have 50 stores in the country. So there's probably maybe one store that got the 50.
Yeah.
You know how they set
that
stuff up. Okay, set for that. Got a little more time. But worst case, then we'll do the 10. Okay. 5. Now we'll use your Boscov's.
Okay. Now we can still use that today if we want to buy anything else in the store. It's good for one day.
Okay. Oh, wow.
That's how they do theirs.
Yeah.
It's only good for one day.
And then what I do is I don't sign it, but most people were supposed to. Like that
way,
it's only
they
good
do.
For
they
one
always
day.
Sign it for me,
but I give it back and then you can use it again. But I admit you might go to the register and they'll sign it.
Yeah.
But I'm
yeah.
just letting you know I'm not gonna
awesome.
I just give it back.
Actually lose a sale if you sell it because a person might come back the next day or whatever, they might see something while they're there or they're not sure. So they actually lose money by doing
it. I think so, and I'm like, I try to like be for the, even though I'm supposed to be for my company, I like to be for the customer to help them, and I want someone doing that for me.
Well, still,
I mean,
they would
know?
Come back more.
Exactly, and they might
so
see some more the
more
next
stuff.
Day.
Yeah.
Or have
yeah.
more time to shop. And
exactly.
Come back. Yeah.
Exactly.
So. Yep. Yeah, those don't have a chip.
Every day. So, that, yes.
To you. Okay, one here. This is true.
Hello, come
on. And then this will pop up. There you go. So you'll sign that in the green box. First day of shopping. Open and used. New laptop.
Okay. Okay. Comes Friday, right?
Yeah. So the mattress was $17.19. We got 10% off, which is $172. Delivery removal is free. 12 months interest free. And we have remove your old mattress. Delivery date 128.
Okay.
Yep.
I'm going to call you on the 27th.
Okay. Remember I said it would take about a week.
All right, you enjoy your mattress.
Thank you.
It's exciting getting a new
mattress. Yeah, definitely.
All right. You guys take care.
Yeah, you too. Have a good one. Awesome.
Sometimes bad things turn out to be good things.
Yeah.
That's what I was telling you in the car, right?
Yeah.
We got the book for 20 guys.
Yeah.
It's blocked.
Yeah. Yeah.
They have these days. I don't know what it is. They're kind of like boring.
Oh, I know.
Yeah, I like those. I like those ones where you can stretch out your legs.
Yeah.
That I really like. My house is too small, but if we had a big place to do that, that I like.
Yeah.
Get back there, that'd be nice. You have a nice conversation area.
Yeah, definitely.
Okay. Yeah, I always like them. I never had one of these, but I always like them.
Do you know anybody that does?
Samantha, in her basement.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that I like. Yeah.
I don't like the three things like that. I don't like that. Oh, that's like the 70s.
Oh, that looks nice.
Yeah, that's like the 70s.
It's like a psychiatrist type of chair.
Yeah,
like,
yeah, like the old days around. That's kind of nice with that little shelf with the sides of things.
Yeah.
That's like fun. Wow, look at that chair, son. There you go.
Wow.
How about that?
She is nice.
I like that color a little lot.
Yeah, this looks... Oh, this is nice. That's a nice drawer.
Which?
That.
Oh, it's a jewelry box.
Yeah, the jewelry box.
Hang on the five. But I'll show you, these open usually. It's not opening, but usually the sides open and you hang jewelry there.
Yeah.
I'm not showing you that. But yeah, the sides usually open and they have places to hang things.
That's nice.
That one, see? There you go. That's
yeah.
Mine opens and you can hang necklaces there. And then this is like the little top part for rings. And then they have little drawers. Well, that looks pretty. I like looking at stuff.
Yeah.
Want to look around here and have some stuff?
Yeah, sure.
Big soup pot.
Oh my.
Yeah, I have a soup pot if you ever need to borrow it. Mine's probably like that. Like put it in that top.
Yeah.
Did you eat anything yesterday?
Yeah. I'm going to.
Oh, I was gonna say we could go to Boston Market or something. Or we can make the eggs when Dad comes back. The deviled eggs. Easy to take them
home. Well, maybe not today. Just, maybe.
Yeah,
Maybe
I saw these online. I was looking at them. Red box.
Oh, nice.
Oh, that one doesn't fit too good. That one does. I like that one.
Yeah, that's a nice color there.
Yeah, but it's not like, it's not right.
The pineapple,
oh, pineapple
slice.
Thing. Pizza clip. I don't know what to do with that. Some of these things I don't even know what they're for.
Yeah.
Like, holy cow. That'd be cute for Samantha's house. Al and Samantha and...
Yeah.
Whatever.
Yeah, actually it would, yeah.
Little bunnies. Very cute.
Well, maybe we can give it to them as a birthday gift, because Al's birthday and the kids' birthday is in June, so we could give it to them there, maybe.
I'll think about it.
Yeah.
Oh, that's funny. Forever friend.
Yeah.
Do you remember, were you here?
I wasn't here.
And they put it across all three credit cards. Well, eventually I found the receipts. And I took it back to the other store. And there was one thing I didn't have the receipts.
Oh, wow.
And he says...
It's a wild set.
The computers don't work.
Oh, that is wild.
They don't track it. They don't track the transactions. So, but he had some trick he did on his computer. He was able to find it all.
Yeah. Ooh, in the girly stuff.
Huh?
I said, ooh, we're in the girly stuff.
I don't mean that stuff.
Yeah.
I meant the house stuff.
Yeah.
This is back on the road, right? That Fiesta brand they have?
Yeah. Ooh, it's a Fiesta dish. Oh my. Wow. Looking stained glass lamps. Oh wow, yeah, it's like a blue willow.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right.
Alright, how do we get out of here? Oh, that's interesting. Look at that. It has like a corner thing.
Oh, wow.
I like that. You can put a lamp behind it.
Yeah.
That's kind of neat. Okay, there's the escalator. Let's see if they have a band. That's a little too big.
Yeah.
Dad likes his cup. He uses his cup.
Oh my. Wow. Look at that, mermaids.
The stuff in the beach house too.
Yeah. Here we go.
You take a picture of your mattress?
Yeah. Yeah, I got good video of me feeling it. You
all the stuff, but I always have to buy them. Bigger size than I wear, they run small.
Oh, Skechers? Yeah.
Yeah, so same thing with, is it Avia? They run a size smaller too.
How are you?
Good, how are you?
If you guys need anything, just let us know.
Okay. Oh, we're all good. So we're just looking. Okay, we're done. Oh, we may out nice.